Welcome back to The X Factor, where the remaining contestants are just moments away from delivering the most important performance of the competition so far.
With all but one of her groups now having performed, Dani has a tough decision ahead. Will the final group make that decision even harder? Waiting in the wings are Brothers Three. These boys are country born and bred.
Now on the farm, we have no
electricity
or running water. So we filled all our time with music.
So music was our entertainment.
Come morning lights.
Wow.
You and I'll be safe.
Right from their audition, the talented trio have impressed with their trademark stunning harmonies.
Love it. Well, the song I'm giving you is from the biggest boy band in the world. I don't know if you know it. It's called Story of My Life.
When we first got the One Direction song, it's like, oh, we've got to do a pop song. We're a country act, so it's totally different for us.
As the boys' mentor, Danny's worried their unique sound could be a double-edged sword.
So I was trying to explain to them, like, the good thing is there's nothing like you in the competition. The bad thing is there's actually nothing like you in the charts. So to convince a record company, you guys have to be so extraordinarily good to cut through.
The story of my life, I take her home, I drive all night.
It's got to be super slick, it's got to be harmonies, it's got to be performance. They've got to have charm, got to have personality. What else? I don't know. They've got to have everything. They've got to have the X Factor.
Now it's time for Brothers Three to show Dani that they are in fact chart toppers and therefore worthy of a place in her top six.
We've got to try really, really hard, but I feel that if we give it 100%, we might have a good chance.
Okay, we have three boys from the country. They are brothers. They're really funny, quirky and brave, and they wanted to come out and sing with their guitars. Tonight they're doing Story of My Life by One Direction. Give it up for Brothers Three!
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. Walls are the colors that I cannot change. Leave my heart open, but it stays right here in its cage.
Oh, I love when they sing. Woo!
And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm, and time is frozen. The story of my life, the story of my life, the story of my life.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Brothers Three. They are adore a bubble.
I think we have a chance.
Got fingers crossed, toes crossed, everything crossed.
It made me happy. And that's quite a thing.
It takes a lot to make you happy.
It makes
you
cranky pants to get happy. So,
cranky pants, you know, happy. We've got to be in the live show, otherwise.
Hooray!